Alright, what up YouTube, Asian Persuasion here, here with my boy Scotty.
What's up?
And today we have for you a special deck profile from this set. The sneak peek is today, and he made an updated deck profile of
Danger Orcust.
Oh baby, best deck?
Best deck, hands down.
Is this deck still wild without Azathoth?
We didn't need it.
You didn't need it? It was just degenerate.
Yeah, it was just icing.
That's on the cake. Well, you don't need Azathoth no more. No. And let's show off what you're playing now. Let's get it.
We got 3 Nessie.
My card's broken.
3 Jack.
Okay.
And 3 Snake.
So the best
ones. Oh, you only need 9. It's just to get a body on board. That's the entire purpose behind Dangers.
I feel you. Makes sense. Just need 2 different monsters with 2 different names.
For sure. We got 3 Hardcore. Main combo starter in the deck. Like, it summons an Orcust from the deck.
Oh, yeah. So this is the one that summons from the deck.
Banish summon an Orcust from the deck. This one is the summon from the graveyard. You play 2 of it. It just comes up.
Sometimes it comes up.
You don't need 3. It's too much.
Understand.
And then 2 Nightmare. Kind of sucks to draw, but if you draw and you discard off a Danger, you don't need to make Mermaid.
True.
That's true. So you can do your combo that way.
So the main combo is still just summon Mermaid, guy?
Yeah, Mermaid summon this. Like, the combos get 2 bodies on the board, make a Nightmare, and then go off.
Yeah, make a big board. Yeah. Either kill them or make a negate board.
Yeah, you make a negate board.
Or kill them. Kill them if they're going second.
And then the 1 wand.
Yeah.
Summon sources kind of hurt this card.
Still like it in 1 though. Yeah, it's still a really big level monster, so it's a break.
Oh, for sure. Like, with the field spell, it turns all your Orcus into quick effects.
True.
So you can activate the Orcus Nightmare to foolishness and boost your guy by 800 attack and the damage step.
Fair enough. So. Random damage step tricks always confuses people.
And then the broken cards. 1 Sky Blaster.
Rest in peace, the 1.
Yeah.
Limited to 1.
It hurts my feelings.
Yeah. This was a degenerate card with combos.
Oh, for sure. Like, it needed to go to 1.
Yeah. Okay. Summoning tokens all should be banned, honestly.
Oh, for sure.
I'm not about it.
It's too much.
Yeah.
It's a 1 card combo.
It is.
And then we've got the connector package.
Oh, yes. This is my favorite package. Always ripping hand traps.
Always ripping hand traps.
And then this guy, ulti first ed only.
Ulti first ed.
Oh my god. We're always ripping out Ash before you could do anything, and then
get rid of your ogres, get rid of anything.
It basically forces Effect Veiler right away.
Like, you're gonna use your hand trap on the connector, or you're losing it.
So. Yeah, so you have to just use it. Or hope you have impermanence and just wait till that happens.
Oh, for sure. Like,
that's the only answer, impermanence.
Game.
Yeah.
It's game.
Yeah.
And then we run 2 and 2.
2 and 2, that's all you need. Yeah. 2 and 2 still without the quick play launch card.
We don't need that card.
You don't need the card to make Azathoth. It was just flash.
Azathoth was, you don't need it. Something that people forget is these actually have on-field effects.
They got effects?
Yeah, these have on-field effects. This boosts your Dark Monster by 800 attack and then switches it to defense.
Oh yeah, forget about that.
If you summon this, don't forget to use that effect.
It does do stuff.
Because it comes up.
Yeah, you never know.
It doesn't just search.
Yeah, people think it just searches the spell or traps.
And then 3 Ash Blossom. It's the
most generic
hand trap. It's most utility.
Yes, and secrets.
Ooh. Oh, always. Nice. Always secret first.
Yeah, they're looking good.
We like high rarity cards over here.
I like high rarity. Same. Nice.
All right.
And that's all the monsters?
Yeah, that's all the monsters. All
right, cool.
Okay. And then obviously you gotta play the broken 1-0.
Oh yeah. Yes. All the 1-0s in the game that are just still to this day are insane.
Obviously, like these cards are stupid.
Yeah. This starts off your Orcus combo or your Phantom Knight engine, or it starts off like just whatever a danger combo.
It starts a whole lot of stuff. I mean, it's like I said, this gets you to your 1 card combo. It's insane.
Yeah.
This is extenders. Like, if you get hand trapped, activate Monster Reborn, you're good. You're fine.
Search connector game.
Exactly. And then the 1-0 spells for the Orcus. This is a destiny draw from the hand or field. And this makes all your Orcus quick play effects.
This card is cheating.
This card is insane.
They literally get to play on your turn and your own turn.
Yeah.
Every turn.
It's insane.
Yeah.
And then we're a combo deck, so we need three Call by the Grave. So we're gonna force our stuff through. Either we're gonna rip your hand traps with connector, or
negate them.
We're gonna get rid of them.
Nice.
Screw your hand traps.
Yeah, gotta pop off in this deck.
And since we lost the Azathoth, which is what was the main thing, is now we're making a negate board.
Ooh,
three Fogblade.
And one Brigadine. Yeah. So that's for like making your like Rusty Bardiche combo still and like
that's why we play such a heavy Phantom Knights in the main deck.
Yeah, too.
It's that way we can always have access to Bardiche effect.
Yeah, true.
It's too good to not.
And this card getting protected by that new extra deck card.
Oh yeah,
is
for sure, for sure. It's insane.
What is this?
Oh
yeah.
Man.
You got that card.
It's heat.
I like it.
It's heat. And then the one of Crescendo.
The brand new card. So just one, right? Is a brick?
Just one. It's not necessarily a brick, but
you can just search it.
Yeah, you can always search it.
Yeah, which is nice. Banish. It's a Salamon Great Ward that banishes.
Yeah.
But then it has a rota effect that summons a dude or adds a dude to your hand or whatever, right?
Yeah, like it's too good.
Yeah.
It's too good not to play.
Yeah, so play that card, guys. This counter trap's insane. Makes Orcus really good. You don't need a Azathoth if you have this. The card's wild. Is that 40 in the main?
Honestly, 41? I haven't counted.
Oh no.
I haven't counted.
It's okay, it's a new deck profile. We learn it.
Yeah.
Look at those sleeves though.
Yeah, look at them.
Who got you those things? They're nice.
My boy Johnny hooked me up.
I got you, bro.
Oh, for sure.
You're looking good. Alright, let's get into this extra deck. Let's see it.
We got the one Link Spider for the Phantom Sky Blaster tokens.
Fair.
One Mermaid.
Just gotta resolve our Mermaid and you win.
You need to have it.
True.
One of each.
Mm-hmm.
Just these get you into Mermaid.
Exactly.
So
which one you generally burn first? The Cerberus,
I generally burn the Cerberus because this has more utility.
Yeah, going second versus pop.
But obviously, like if you know your matchup, you're gonna go into the other one.
Yeah.
So
Phoenix is generally best. Yeah.
And then Galatea.
Ooh, these ulti though?
Yeah, those are ulti.
Oh my god, these are looking nice. Wow.
Yeah, like I said, we like pretty cards over here.
I like this card. So this card is literally the tits.
Yeah, this is your. It's your most played card.
Yeah, like, this card is
I would play three, but I only have two ultis. So.
True. So this can set your counter trap, the D draw,
oh,
or
yeah, it sets all the stuff.
Yeah.
This is the best card in the deck.
Nice.
It also it shuffles your banished stuff back into the deck
to recycle
to,
and go
yeah,
again.
Just use it again.
Dang.
It's broken.
Them ultis look good.
Oh, for sure.
Oh my god.
And then we got the one long Grisu.
Just one. Just need one.
His utility is really good with Bomber.
True.
So yeah. Obviously, the best card in the extra
Rusty
deck.
Bardiche is still a problemo. Pop
the best
cards.
Card. Yeah. Oh my god. He's literally a plus one.
I like it. The card's amazing.
He's a plus one just making him. So and then the one unicorn for utility.
You never know.
We got a Bomber.
Yeah.
Because Bomber is insane in this format.
Yeah, your deck spams a lot of like random monsters you don't care about half the time.
It doesn't matter. Like if you're playing against Salamon Great, if you're playing against a bad player, it's automatically game.
Yeah, they just mess up.
Yeah,
it's game.
Yeah, it's automatically game. And then Boreload and Sword.
Yeah, that card's game.
Yeah.
Mermaid game attack for game every
like,
time.
Literally, if you go first, you build a negate board, or if you go second, you attack for game.
Yeah.
It's
battle phase game.
It's the best deck. When I say it's the best deck, I mean the best deck.
It's really crazy. You can go first or second.
Alright, and then continue on the Phantom Knights. One break sword. It comes up a lot, actually.
Phantom Knight engine and the dangerous.
Oh, for sure. Like, it's too good not to play. Also, I really love Phantom Knight cards.
Yeah, I don't blame you. The card's amazing.
Yeah, I played it forever. And then the best card in
best
the entire
card.
Deck. Best card.
This card. Explain this card, brother.
Okay, this card, when it hits the field, it either bounces a card, sends it to the graveyard, or you equip a banished machine from your banished zone.
Yeah.
As material. It's insane.
Not to mention, you can just overlay this like a Dryden.
Yeah.
It's okay, like a Dryden for a freaking a Link monster, an Orcus Link.
Yeah, so like you say, you summon a Galatea, you do her effects and whatnot, and then you say you're trying to break your opponent's board.
Yeah.
You got a Bardiche over here.
Yeah.
You just pop that on there.
And then it pops
chain,
a card with Bardiche.
Chain link one, chain link two Bardiche.
Oh, snap.
Then get rid of two cards. You're breaking the board.
You're breaking the board, and then you have the protection built
in. You're breaking the board, and they can't destroy your stuff. So, like, this...
That's wild.
It's insane.
It's insane. This card is, like, one of the best Ultra... This is probably the best Ultra in the set, period.
Hands down, the best Ultra in the set.
Dingirsu, the Evening Star. I like
it. I'll be bold enough to say this is the best card in the set.
Honestly, that's pretty nice. I agree. This card changes the whole game. I'm not, mixture, yeah. This is better than Azathoth.
Oh, for sure.
Better than
it's crazy.
Yeah, for sure. Right.
So we're going on the side deck. I'm on Ogre this format.
Okay.
It's really good. It destroys the Pendulum deck. It's also really good against Salamigrate because it just is.
Yeah.
3 Phantasmate.
Broken cards.
Yeah, it's broken cards do broken things. You know, this will get you into your outs if you're going second.
Yeah.
2 Radium. You can only summon darks after you start using your Orcust effects. So
probably the only
it's the
kaiju
best
you
one.
Can play.
Yeah, it's the only kaiju you can play.
Yeah.
And then Twister.
Generic back row hate, baby.
I don't want to lose to that
Mystic Mind deck.
I don't want to lose to that Mystic Mind deck. So we were always playing outs.
Yeah. Somebody please ban that already.
Like, why make that card? It's stupid.
Yeah.
And then Anti-Spell.
Like what?
We again don't like Pendulum cards.
Pendulum Sky Striker.
Yeah, Sky Striker. I mean, sure, it's still a deck, but like it's nowhere what it used to be.
Yeah, it's slowed down for sure.
For sure. any trap deck, like
back row,
get rid of it
against that stupid mining deck.
Oh my god, you are gonna activate this. It's game.
Yeah,
it's,
you better have
like
Brock Bribe or something.
Game. Always game.
For sure. All right, we're gonna do a little combo video right now, but that's basically the deck profile. All right, we're gonna get in there. All right, YouTube, we're back here with Scotty here with a little combo profile for you guys. It's kind of like a one card profile, but you need any blank card to like discard off of Mermaid, pretty much.
So where are you gonna start out? You're gonna Gnome Summon Connector, activate effects. You're gonna summon the dolphin. You're gonna dolphin effect, discard a random card.
We'll just discard
this. Doesn't matter what it is.
Discard.
Attempt to rip a card. If you rip a card, great. If you don't, whatever.
Whatever. You're just looking.
Yeah. It gives you information.
Yeah.
Into the nightmare.
Then the nightmare gets into the mermaid.
Effect. Discard a card.
Yep.
Okay. Summon this from the deck.
Yep. So that's the same play from Azathoth combos.
Yeah.
Easy.
Now you go into that in the Galatea.
Galatea. Cool.
You're gonna remove from play the nightmare.
Yep.
To foolish the harp, target this
to summon
because it matters.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna harp horror this to card. Summon from the deck the skeleton.
The skeleton guy. Okay, cool.
So now you're gonna go into a Rusty.
This is where Rusty's still broken.
Yeah. You're gonna activate the effect. You're gonna foolish any Phantom Knight. It doesn't matter what it is to set.
So off this is your first free negate. So we're just gonna keep it
set
base
it
up.
Directly from the deck. And then you you activate the Phantom Knight.
To get
add one
trap.
To your hand, you're gonna set it.
Yeah, you get another negate.
And then at this point, you activate the skeleton, remove it from play.
Summon Galatea.
Summon the Galatea. Galatea, you put it here.
Yeah.
So that way you're linked. It doesn't need to be co-linked, it just needs to be linked, and it can't be destroyed.
So it can't be destroyed.
Yeah.
I think it's by battle, right?
I think it's by battle.
Yeah, destroy by battle. Yeah, can't destroy by battle.
And then you're gonna activate the Galatea effect.
So it throws back a banish.
Shuffle back the nightmare. It doesn't, like, whatever.
It doesn't matter which
and
one.
And then you're gonna set the counter trap.
So basically, you have 3 negates on your first turn, basically, if you, they make you go
card.
First. But so if you're going second, you just be like, screw the trap card, get the counter, like
get
the
field spell or the D draw,
and then overlay this. Like, you wouldn't even be getting the negate board, you'd just be making, you'd be making an OTK board.
Yeah, you literally go from this into like a Borrowsword OTK.
So basically, so once you have your negate board, next turn you just overlay this big daddy called Dingirsu, and they die.
Yeah.
And you make Borrowswords and combos, because all your Orcus combos are popping off. But these are blank cards. It doesn't matter what you draw on, as long as you have something to discard.
It's crazy.
Yeah. So if you draw Sky Blaster or Connector, you win.
Yeah, for sure. It's game.
All right, for sure. Shout out to you want to give, brother, for showing this deck profile.
I want to give a shout out to my brother, Jeremiah, Colby, Johnny, the boys,
the
Robert.
The boys.
Moment he ain't here. Kingsley. Shout out to Kingsley.
Where's you at, Kingsley? What up, bro?
Always got to make sure he gets the shout out.
He always get a shout out, bro. Hey.
Just everybody that helped me get the cards that I needed to play the deck.
It's
the best deck.
We're always hooking up our brother, getting all these cards first, because we're like, I guess we'll get it for you first, and then worry about everything else later.
Yeah.
All right, man. Congratulations, and thanks for that, bro.
Thank you.